My name is Amelia Meyer, and I'm going to be telling you about petrified fossils. Petrified fossils form when minerals replace the structure of an organism. This process, called permineralization, occurs when groundwater solutions saturate the remains of buried plants or animals. As the water evaporates, the minerals remain, eventually filling in the spaces left as the organism slowly decays. Most petrified fossils form from quartz minerals or iron compounds.